And more breaking news to bring you tonight. One person was killed in a car accident on Youngstown's west side tonight. We've got video from the scene on South Shenley Avenue at Orin Drive. It happened around 8 tonight. Youngstown police say a Volkswagen Passat was driving southbound on the road. It hit a curb and careened into a front yard. The car continued for 175 feet before hitting a tree. The impact split the tree in two and also split the car in half.